higher ground now. Act quickly to protect your life. Here are the latest weather conditions at 6 p.m. At Little...